Thanks, guys. The rumors are true. NHSN has been getting reports all week saying that Buddy the Elf is spending the holiday season in Needham, Massachusetts this year. We've been getting reports from eyewitnesses all week, and tonight we are going to meet with one. Today we are meeting with eyewitness and general store manager Mike to see what's going on. So usually Buddy hangs out at Gimbel's, so what's the attraction to the general store?
Well, I actually think it's because it might be because we're connected to Dunkin' Donuts and he thinks we have the world's best cup of coffee.
Wow! World's best cup of coffee! You did it! Hi, your buddy wants to call it.
So does he act more mature here than he did in New York?
No. So do you have a bag or a satchel or something that you want to take all this in?
Put it back in that.
I don't know if it'll fit, but...
Yeah!
There it is.
Yeah.
So, do you two get along?
I wouldn't say no.
Lots of snow and ice everywhere we go. Choir singing carols right outside my door. All these things and more.
No, Mike. What's
that?
You're my best friend.
No.
No, it's true. You're my best friend.
Buddy, you've been there for me. You're my best friend.
Well, Buddy is out there, so remember to keep eyes in the back of your head. This is Kay Keane from NHSN. Happy holidays.